ships are remote control.
What?
What do you expect? Was he even used the extra to fly these things? Saves money and they were just expendable workers anyway.
So then they're really trying to kill us.
That insane asshole's killing real people for a movie. Go home and let off some steam.
I suggest a nice hot bath. Or drive through a crowded street doing 100 miles per hour. Both are good stress relief. Okay, we're here. Set off the viruses.
Executing.
All set? Action.
What did you do, Quilana?
Your ship is shutting down while in range of the viruses. Now, I want one more stunt, one more close flyby, only faster and with more intensity. This will be the best scene in the film. You're gonna kill it!
We're getting out of here. Let's say these final lines and get off this damn ship.
Yeah, sure.
The Earth is safe. For now.
Stupid motherfucking stupid ass.
Quilana?
What the fuck is happening up there? Jenny, say your goddamn line!
You killed that son of a bitch.
That's not your line! Oh, goddamn, are you even off book?
Jenny, you're getting crazy eyes again. Jenny, talk to me.
I'm tired of him trying to kill us. I'm tired of him being mean. And I'm tired of his stupid fucking scarf.
Okay. It seems a little extreme, though.
Just doing what you taught.
Point.
Hey, I already blew the tank. Go back to one. Are you dead? What the fuck do you think you're doing?
Killing it.
Wow. So, guess that's a wrap.